So I was inspired because the non-traditional way, I am a first generation college grad from two very hardworking immigrant parents. And so growing up, my mom would always say that education would be the only inheritance we would get from them. So I knew right away that education would be the game changer for me. So that inspired me to kind of serve as a role model for students who are kind of living in the same space and just showing them that education is in fact a game changer and there's endless possibilities. So the impact that I have on my students, there's a little fun fact. I actually started at this same school 14 years ago as a paraprofessional. So it's really like living proof, not just for my students, but for the families and the teachers and community members, that if you have a goal and you set your mind to it, you really can go all the way. So it's really impactful to see the students seeing that and the community members. I've had like students and their siblings come here and they're like, wow, now you're the principal. So I think the impact, you just serve as a role model. And then they believe you're like living proof that, yeah, anything's possible. So I would have to say actually this year at the car line, the very first day of school, as the students came in and saw that I was their new leader and even the parents and family members, it was truly an honor and just very humbling experience to have them celebrate that I would be the new leader here. So I think that was definitely a great day. So I would say go for it. You never can underestimate the impact that you have on people. And it's just, if you're doing it for the right reason, it's your purpose, just go ahead, because you really touch so many lives on a daily, and it's just the most fulfilling journey.